But I want you to recognize it's all about you recognizing who you are rather than being out of place or out of tune. Discipline is what you do. It's not what you dream about. It's forced obedience. It's delayed gratification. You've heard this statement. Pain first, play later. And that's what discipline really is all about.
Without a dream, you really have nothing to live for. This is why the enemy does everything he can to kill the dream that's in your life. That the only thing that can stop you and your dream is you. Nobody else can stop it.